Now for this cocktail, you want a highball glass. And you want to put ice cubes in it to about 3/4 of the way up or so. You can always add more ice cubes later if you don't have enough. Now add 60 mils of vodka, 1 teaspoon of Cointreau or triple sec, then add 60 mils of lemonade. And as I said, if you need to add more ice cubes, do it. Better to have not enough at the beginning than too much. Just give a little stir.